So what is up? I'm Kendra, and I just recently graduated from the Haas School of Business at UC Berkeley. So I am doing this because this to me is a video diary. I've spent basically my entire UC Berkeley career, excluding one semester here at the Afro House, Berkeley, the Berkeley Student Cooperative system. So basically it's a co-op house meant for like black students here on campus. I live here in So this room I have turned into my sanctuary and really made it my own. Every painting, every note, everything that you see all around this bedroom, even the ceiling, I did. So you can imagine how emotionally invested I am in this room, but it came time for me to leave. I have to pack my ish up, take down every single thing I wrote off this wall, and leave. And every single note on this wall has a significant meaning behind it. So it's really hard to leave, but it's gotta be done. It's gotta be done. Whether sooner or later, this week or next week, I gotta leave. So I decided that from this point on, from leaving this room, I'm going to record the moments that mean most to me. So that's why you're watching this.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of your imagination. Take a look, and you'll see.
For me to leave. I have to pack my ish up, take down every single thing I wrote off this wall, and leave. Just like that, it's finished, it's done. I took every single note off my wall and every single artwork and everything that represented me, I took it down. And it wasn't as sad as I thought it was. Leading up to this point, I was really sad. But as I was taking everything down, it actually felt like I was moving on. That it felt like I am moving. I wasn't losing myself. I wasn't leaving anything behind. I was just moving on. I was transitioning. And so, even it's just kind of, it's just bittersweet. I just want to say that I'm so grateful for the time that I spent here. I'm grateful for this space that allowed me to grow. I'm grateful for the business school. I can't express how much I've changed, but I'm just really grateful, and I'm really glad to be